I had an incident where Twitch was just fucking off. So now I have to do all of Knuckles all over again, which sucks because I was at the very end. So we're going to just play Knuckles from the beginning and then go back to our other file and pick it up from there.
Select your character.
Okay, let's go.
As far back as I can remember, I've been living here on this dark island, always guarding the Master Emerald from anything that could harm it. I don't know why I was given this job, why it was my fate, destined to be here forever.
What the?
What's going on here? Oh no! Something's happened to the Master Emerald! Huh? Who are you? Did you do this? Oh, I'll get you for this! Oh! Ah! Hey! No fair! Wait! What's happening to you? Come back here! Whoa, that was incredible. I've never seen anything like it. Oh no, it's starting to happen. Without the Master Emerald's power, this whole island will fall into the ocean.
And immediately in Station Square.
It's up to me to find the missing pieces of the Master Emerald. It won't be easy. Pieces flew off everywhere.
Oh, not that far.
I better start looking anywhere I can.
Knuckles, you should be able to get into City Hall.
She's not wrong. So we get, I don't know, a lot of Knuckles stages could seem really short.
Keep your eyes on the radar to find the pieces of the emerald.
Well, get out of the fucking way. Wow. I'm not getting any reading so far. There it is, right there. Alright, so let's find the other two. Oh my goodness. One more. And if you're having trouble, like, I think the game actually gives you hints. But these levels just range from really small to big. For me, it's just a matter of remembering where the hell I've been and where I haven't been. Alright, here we go. Last one should be over here somewhere. Oh, and it's up. Nope. And it's back this way. And it's not this way either. It's in here. There we go. Easy. A lot of Knuckles stages is probably going to be like this. I'm going to meander around for like the last one, unless all three of them are right by each other. Which, it be like that, so... we should go to the casino now, because it's night.
You can go to the casino area at nighttime.
Yes, I can. But I can't go that way. I don't know why I try to go through Station Square again.
No trains are currently in service.
Alright, here we go. I think he only has, like, all of them are right on top of me. That is nuts. Okay, good. Alright, one's definitely by the Sonic statue. And it's funny because all these places... Alright, there's one right here. It's gotta be an enemy. Yep. Alright, so there's one even probably lower. Yep, one right here. It's gotta be up. Oh, it's in the statue. Easy. Got it done in less than 2 minutes.
Good enough.
So even though my counter is gonna be more when we go back to the next playthrough, but not because I had to do this twice. Just aggravating as hell.
Where in the world am I? I don't remember being here before, but something about it is familiar. This is very strange.
Okay. So I think when I came through here on my first playthrough, I was just like, oh yeah, there's gotta be something here because it was in the Tails playthrough. And I don't think there was anything here, so I think we could just fuck off. And go to the next part of the story. Yeah. Because I think we get the digging gloves and all that stuff after this. That's a dirty trick that they played on in the other one, though.
Mother, please don't!
To call, the 7 emeralds are essential to our survival. It is for the good of all our people.
How can I make you understand? Attacking other countries, stealing and killing can't be the right path to peace. No one has the right to take their holy grounds. I beg you, Father.
Huh? Now where am I? Back in Station Square, I see. What's going on here anyway?
And cream the rabbit again. And, you know, Sonic and Hedgehog. Or no Sonic and Hedgehog. Fuck Sonic and all his friends. Oh yeah. So we gotta go here. That's not open. So we gotta go back through the hotel.
Hey, it's Dr. Eggman. What's he got there? It's gotta be a part of the Master Emerald. Hold on! Come back here!
And then Knuckles' first boss fight.
Eggman, give me back the Master Emerald.
Knuckles! Aw, this isn't what you're after!
You're right.
That's okay, though. I can use you as a guinea pig to test it. Chaos! Chaos!
Chaos? It's that creature again. The same one I saw on my island. He was there when the Master Emerald shattered. I'm sure of it. He saved me the trouble of looking for him. Now I'll get him good.
Way to go, Chaos!
Changing shape won't scare me. Fine, give it your best shot.
All right, let's do this. Grab all these rings and wait. Oh, he bubbled. Piece of shit. Oh my god, hurry up!
Is that all you've got?
And it sucks because I think Knuckles actually has the most, Chaos boss fights. I think. I don't know. I'll have to look through, but I'm pretty sure he has a
so
bit.
You won this time. You have yet to see the true powers of chaos.
Says something evil, and then...
Yeah, yeah. That still doesn't faze me. You hear?
I know something that might.
Yep, and then this
about
shit.
Sonic.
What? What about Sonic?
He's after the pieces of the Master Emerald, too!
What do you mean?
You're not the only one on a wild goose chase, idiot! Why should I ruin your surprise?
I wonder what he meant by that. I'd better find Sonic.
Still trying to figure out what those glowing orbs are supposed to represent. For, Chaos, anyway. Oh, now I'm in the Mystic Ruins. Okay.
I wonder why Sonic is after the Master Emerald. I'd better work fast and get to the bottom of this.
Dig shovel claws. Yeah, shut up. We know, alright, we gotta basically press A and the action button. In the other game, it's a whole other. Huh. Pick it up. Oh no. Oh no. No, no, no. Bro, I just did not just clip this into the corner. Okay. Damn it, I just dropped it. There we go. Alright, so now we need to take this again. Stage 3 instantly. Love this music.
Sometimes found
so good.
Underground. Try digging for them.
Oh my god. Alright, we need to go back this way. Fuck you. Gotta be high. Or at the very least on the other side. I didn't see where she went. That's unfortunate.
Emeralds are sometimes found underground. Try digging for them.
Alright, here we go. Almost fucking fell off. Oh, and it's just sitting right here. Nice.
Found it. Good enough.
I like how it only takes, what, 5 to get through to technically unlock. Because I was like, oh yeah, I have to beat Sonic's whole stage. No, I only need to, just unlock him and then I can do this. Alright, so now let's go fight him.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
There's Sonic! Eggman was right. What's that in his hand? It looks like a piece of the Master Emerald. He has no right to have that. Hey, Knuckles!
What do you think you're doing?
All right. Put him up. Hand over the emerald now.
Yeah, I just realized you can have both of Sonic's upgrades by the time that you fight Knuckles and unlock him. Yeah, I've had enough too. That's why we're at this point.
Oh jeez! Oh no, the Chaos Emerald!
So we had Chaos 2.
What's he doing here?
Now we're getting Chaos 4. And then I think we actually fight Chaos 6 after this. But we don't get an Eggman boss fight. And for his, which I thought was weird. That's
a Chaos Emerald.
First come, first serve, they say. And you serve me too well for your own good.
You can't get away with this. Knuckles, did you let him trick you again?
Like you weren't.
Smooth move, Knucklehead.
I've got four emeralds
okay,
now.
We're skipping this. We're skipping that. We already saw it. We already know what happens. Just go right into Chaos 4. So the rest of the game kind of goes into cutscene central for a while. Like, that's the only thing that makes Knuckles' playthrough stupidly long. It's not even his levels, it's just the goddamn cutscenes. Then again, I'm not... I just played the rest of his campaign. From where the stream was fucking up at, and I was like, this isn't very long. And then I played through Sonic's to get back to this point, and I'm like, oh. Yeah, this isn't long at all. Waiting on his punk ass. Oh my god, why am I getting clipped into the thing? Aww, no! Come on. Oh, come on, camera, please.
Is that all you got?
He didn't even come up from the ground yet. Yikes. Yeah, because between Sonic, Knuckles, and Tails, like, this splits off, and then... So once this splits off, there's gonna be all new shit. For the most part. Except towards the end. The end, it won't be so new. But...
Hurry, Sonic! What are we waiting for? My work.
And then after this, I do believe there's only one time where the other characters actually interact with the other characters.
Hey, Sonic!
But the other three have minimal interaction with the characters.
I have some things I need to take care of. No problem, Knuckles.
Which, honestly, I'm excited to not see the same cutscenes 50 million times.
Let's move!
Knuckles, you're running in place. Okay. Alright, we're taking the minecart now. Oh god, please. All Alright, so we need this. Both of them are right next to the... One's right next to the other area. So I'm just gonna run this over real quick. Because the other one, I believe, is like... Yeah, the other one's right here. So I'm gonna keep that in mind, but there's an upgrade I need to get to while I'm out here. So we're not on a long hunt for that. We're just gonna be on the hunt for the other upgrade. Gold. Okay. Now, I'm kind of questioning why they didn't spread these two out as much. I mean, I'm glad they didn't, but why? Huh? Oh. Pick it up. Knuckles. Bruh. Pick up the... Thank you. Alright. Alright, let's run away from here. And then all we gotta do is just find where the upgrade is. Which I think is actually up on top of this spot here. Not here, but right here. Sure enough. Can't miss out on this one. Alright,
you've got fighting gloves.
Now we're consistent. Power,
hold down the action button. Now you can do the maximum heat knuckles attack.
Alright, and now we'll go back. Stage 4. Two of them are dead close. It's gotta be up, because... That thing is reacting like crazy. No, it's not up. What the fuck? Where the hell is this shit at? And nothing's over here. There's the other one. It's right here.
Found it.
All right, nice.
good enough.
Where am I? This is very strange.
Then let's progress towards story.
I beg of you, hear me now. My father is coming here soon, and I fear what may happen. You must take everyone away from here. Oh, please. So, are you saying you can't leave this place? I understand. Let me talk to my father again. There must be a better way to do this. Don't worry, my friends. I won't let you down. I must do something quickly.
Little baby chow. And now I'm back all the way over here. How did that happen?
What? I'm back in front of the altar. This is beginning to blow my mind.
Not much to blow there, buddy.
Wait a minute. I remember.
Wait.
The broken pieces of the Master Emerald. I have to restore them to where they belong. Incomplete. I need to find the remaining pieces, wherever they are.
Oh, there's not that many left.
Hey. Look. It's Eggman's Flying Fortress. That's where the rest of the pieces must be.
Damn, that low-poly-ass model, though. Oof. Oh.
I don't know where that ship is.
But we do see one character that might.
Hey, isn't that one of Eggman's robots? I know. I'll follow it back to Eggman's base. Here I come, Eggman.
Now plays E-102, which it's funny too, because like doing this completely out of order, I believe you're just literally seeing characters. So if you just see the character, they're like, I know who that character is. I don't even think Knuckles sees Big at all.
No,
the fastest way to unlock every character, ironically enough, is to play as Sonic. Imagine that, but he has the longest playthrough. Then again, also, I haven't played this game in forever prior to me playing Sonic's playthrough, but I've essentially played Knuckles' whole ass thing twice.
What I thought. Time to make a house call.
And I'm kind of annoyed because this is as far as we got last time, but this is way faster than the initial first time. So Knuckles might wind up being the shortest playthrough, just because of extenuating circumstances.
Now we'll see who's so easily tricked. I can sense that the emeralds are here somewhere.
Alright, we gotta go find that pool. Sure enough. We don't need this, but whatever. Okay, so the pool's one of the levels, but...
What's going on?
And now the ship transforms.
Ah, this thing's always changing.
Always.
I sense the Master Emerald. It can't be far from here.
Bro, you were literally in there. Alright, Skydeck. Which has a weird gimmick of you've got to flip the thingies. Just in case, I'm gonna open that.
Either push or pull the lever to control the ship's tilt.
Oh, I pulled it the wrong way. Yeah, I pulled it the wrong way. Come on. Get me in there. Oh, I can't see. There it is. Alright, now the rest of these other ones should be around here somewhere. I mean, they have to be. It would suck if all of these wind up being tilt-related, because that means I'm going to have to do a lot of going back and forth. Ooh, maybe not, though. Can we... Oh, it's under here. Fuck. I have to do another tilt puzzle. Okay, let's try for the other one. And that one's low to the ground, too. Nope. Okay, never mind. So the last one's tilt. And I just need to tilt it the other way.
Or pull the lever to control the ship's tilt.
Why are you fucking around with me? Okay, Maybe I got that one wrong. I did. Gotta tilt it the other way.
Enough.
The exploding sound effects.
The last
mad
missing
gross.
Piece. All right. Now to restore the Master Emerald.
Huh? Oh no, not again. What is the meaning of this? What happened here?
I couldn't stop them. They came, and my father. I had no idea how bad this would turn out. I'm shocked.
Look, it's the Emerald. Wait. Is this a dream? It's more like a nightmare.
Now, would you believe me if I told you that we're literally at the end of Knuckles playthrough right now? Like 42 minutes in.
Still can't figure out that creepy monster. Huh? What's that?
Was that a drowning noise? Alright, and then we're at our final boss fight for Knuckles, actually. It's Chaos 2, 4, and 6. Like, that's it.
Hey, Sonic!
There you are, Knuckles. About time.
I will return!
Eggman, come back!
I'd better let Sonic handle it from here. He'll do okay. Now, I must return to Angel Island, and the Master Emerald. No, it can't be! I guess he didn't get enough the first time. You can't stop me from restoring the Master Emerald.
Alright. So the only difference with his... The only difference with his is that there's holes in the fucking floor now. Like, that's it. Now, I know there's a way to cheese this. I think you just have to, Oh. That didn't work. That did, though. I can just throw them at him. Fuck that. I'm gonna wait till he starts walking again, and I'm gonna toss that shit at him. Here we go.
No! Oh, never mind. Make it easy for me. Pick it up! Pick it up! Pick it up! Yeah, because his hitbox for that shit is right on top of his head.
Is that all you got?
And we go. And Knuckles' playthrough is done. Like, almost a total of 10 minutes of actual gameplay in the levels.
Yeah, you're finished. What's left now is to return the Master Emerald safely to my island.
You should take the Chaos Emerald with you. I don't know. That's what I would do.
Master Emerald and the island have been restored.
I'll probably be on this floating island forever. Guarding the Master Emerald again. I may not know the whole story behind this, but perhaps it's better that way. I'm at peace once more.
Tougher than leather, you can call me Knuckles. Unlike Sonic, I don't chuckle. I'd rather flex my muscles. I'm hard as nails, it ain't hard to tell. I break them down whether they solid or frail. Unlike the rest, I'm independent since my first breath. First test, feel the right, then the worst left.
Born on an island in the heavens, the blood of my ancestors flows inside me. My duty is to save the flowers.
Your heart free, true. Cleanse yourself of them evil spirits that's in you.
Streaking lights, loud sounds, and instincts are the elements that keep me going. I am fighting my own mission. Nothing's gonna stand in my way. No, no.
I will be the one to set your heart free, true. Cleanse yourself of them evil spirits that's in you.
rather flex my muscles. I'm hard as nails, it ain't hard to tell. I break them down whether they solid or frail. Unlike the rest, I'm independent since my first breath. First test, feel the right, then the worst left.
I have no such things as weak spots. Don't approve of him, but gotta trust him. This alliance has a purpose. This partnership is only temporary. Yeah.
I will be the one to set your heart free, true. Cleanse yourself of evil spirits that got in you.
Shoulder. My spike goes through boulders. That's why I stay a loner. I was born by myself. I don't need a posse. I get it on